Well, I am Wayne Allyn Root, and I don't know about you, but I am deplorable! Are you deplorable? Isn't it better to be deplorable than deportable? I'm the guy, I'm very proud to say, who picked Donald Trump in the national media in June of 2015 to be the President of the United States. And as of this morning, Rasmussen, Trump 42, Hillary 41. Let me start with a shout out to Mike Pence in the debate last night. Kane has learned well from Hillary. He's completely unlikable, rude, and nasty. Hillary must be a proud mom. Next lesson for Tim. Hillary's going to teach him how to set up a pay-for-play charity scam and tax scam and extort money from foreign governments and foreign companies and then reward the donors with government contracts paid for with your taxpayer money. And by the way, Hillary's confused about how a businessman loses $1 billion. She's shocked. She has no idea. Let me explain this to Hillary. First, you need to actually know how to make $1 billion. Then, you need to create jobs. I know that's confusing to people like Hillary and Obama and Tim Kaine. And then you actually have to build something of value, like a business or a building. I know all of this is foreign to our Democratic friends. But we ought to thank God for Hillary, and we ought to thank God for Donald Trump, because Donald Trump is our Trexit. So I don't want any applause until I'm done. I want to read this straight through, because I want you to hear this. The rich and the powerful are desperate and panicking. Hillary is setting all-time fundraising records, and it's all big money donations from Wall Street, banks, billionaires, and billion-dollar multinational corporations. Every corrupt, greedy, entitled fat cat is lined up to hand a bag of cash to Hillary because they know if she wins, the fix is in. They know under President Hillary, the country is for sale. They know they'll own the White House. Electing Hillary is like putting a Latin America banana republic dictator in charge of America. Hillary is like a NASCAR driver. She should rent space on her pantsuits for corporate logos. So the DC establishment and the media elite cannot afford to let Trump reach the White House. If he gains access to the cookbooks, the jig is up. The crimes, the fraud, the greed, the bribery of the political elite will be exposed. Career politicians and lifelong bureaucrats will lose their power and their pensions. Companies will lose their government contracts. People will be fired. People will go to prison. Hillary might be one of them. It reminds me of Brexit. It happened in the UK. The UK establishment could never imagine Brexit would pass. They threw everything at Brexit but the kitchen sink. They trotted out every political hack. They got every media endorsement. They tried to scare the voters with predictions of gloom and doom, of disaster, of economic collapse. Every odds maker predicted Brexit would lose. Every poll showed Brexit would lose, but the experts were wrong. The people of the UK ignored the experts, they ignored the politicians. politicians, and Brexit shocked the world, and Trump is our Brexit. Except I call him Trexit. God bless you. God bless America. God bless Donald Trump.